Hi, Jeff Cote here with Pacific Yacht Systems. What we're going to talk about next is radars. Radars are really useful for boaters. It's a way for you to know and to see things that you might not be able to see because of fog, because of lack of visibility, or simply because it's dark at night and you have limits, there's almost practically no light. Radars come in different sizes. Here we've got an example of a radome. There's radars that are open array. They come in all different sizes. The larger the radar, the better the target separation. But at the end of the day, what's really interesting about a radar and what I think is so beneficial today for the everyday boater is that you can actually have an image of radar overlaid onto your charts. That really makes it intuitive for you to be able to discern what is land and what is something, an object of interest in front of you. Might be a moving object, might be a small island, might be a kayaker, might be a boater. But it's an ability for you to be able to see all objects being land or boats on the water. They're relatively, nowadays, you don't have to buy a dedicated radar screen. You can actually interconnect it with an MFD, which is really nice. And they come in all different price points. You know, you can start from the lowest to the highest, and it goes in multiples, but there's really a radar for everyone, from the light user to the heavy user. We, on some boats, on bigger trawlers, will install two, but a lot of sailboaters are actually going to even have that either on the mast or on a pole. Power boaters are going to have that on an arch or on a brow. It's a really handy device, and I think it complements, and it's definitely different than AIS. And we'll talk about AIS in another video. But it's one of my favorite products to install on a boat, even if you think you don't need it. I use my radar for anchoring, knowing the distance from shore, the distance from other boats. And what I would say to boaters that have radar is to use it. Use it when you don't need it. Use it every day. Use it to spot a ferry, to spot a commercial traffic. Use it to spot a freighter. And the day that you're going to be enclosed in a fog bank and you're going to have no visibility and you're going to be scared, it won't be the first time that you use radar. Thanks for watching, and let us know if you've got any more questions.